What's up, YouTube? It's me. I forgot my name. I've changed it too many times. It used to be Kasper Hill 1. I'm putting it back. What's up, YouTube? Kasper Hill 1 here. Today, we're going to be playing TABS, Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, because it's the most memeiest game ever. I remember this one TikTok I watched with my friend, and this girl, she was replying to one of her comments that said, "You are a meme," and she's like, "Stop calling me a meme. I don't know who meme is. I don't know if I look like meme, but stop calling me." It was just the funniest thing I've ever seen. And we're gonna be doing a little thing called the Attack on Titan flip. All my special units are on. The Attack on Titan paradox. Titans, going through a whole corridor against Gatling guns in this area. If you want me to do a video on how to get the legacy units, such as Dark Peasant and Super Peasant, just comment. You know, I reply to my comments. There's not many comments. I'm not a big YouTuber, of course. I'm the smallest YouTuber known to mankind right now. But if you do enjoy my videos, please, please, just comment, "I enjoy your videos," so I can beat my friend in subscribers. His name is Kiro Gaming. He does these Fortnite, event videos. So, I'm trying to pass that in subs. So, if you could, please help me out. Please help me out on that front of the battle. Then eventually I'm gonna try to go to outbeat Ninja, because I know that's the dumbest thing I've ever said. But since he left Twitch because apparently he got offered some other weird, I don't know. He left Twitch, so this might be my chance to shine and become the new Ninja. I mean, I even have Fortnite downloaded on my computer. I might do a video later today where I play Fortnite. I know you guys would probably kill me because of that, but I don't care. If it means I get the Fortnite Epic Games content, then yeah. If it means I get that area of viewers, then yeah. I will do anything for my subscribers. Other than, weird stuff that I would never do for my subscribers. This conversation is starting to escalate. Let's just do the Ancients versus Attack on Titan. They're hitting the snakes. That's a god strat with the snakes. Okay, these minotaurs are just like, I don't know who's winning right now. I'm pretty sure these guys are winning. Zeus is just chilling. Enough taking points. Let's go to Slowmo as he hits that guy. Oh, Zeus is dead. Okay, well, I think this might be a Titan victory. Maybe not, though, because they seem to be exchanging a lot of friendly fire. These holes in the middle really start to hurt. Never mind. They won. Okay, you know what? Let's do something a bit more fun. We gotta do custom content. We gotta do the main menu. Then we gotta refreshment custom units. We're gonna do something else. We're gonna go to my custom content, and then we're gonna do this item. Can you use this? Search it up on the store, on the browsing workshop thing. It has got to be possibly the hardest thing I've ever made to beat. It's got Dark Peasant here with Super Peasants here. It's just lagging. We got a rogue Present Elves in front with these guys here, as well as an Infernal Rep. Two Thors on the side back here. We got Gatling Guns, Shoguns, Senseis, Ulurs, Mace Spinners, you name it, Raptor Riders too, even Ball and Chains and Clams. We got some Chuko News over here, then we got a ton of Void Monarchs, a ton of Deathbringers, then over here some Tempest Licks and Void Cultists. Over here we have the Exiled Person, Mad Mechanic, more Exiled Mad Mechanics. Then we have Shadow Walkers in the back, Super Boxer right here, I don't know why I paid this attention. We also have the Chronomancer, wait no, I don't think that's Chronomancer. Well, whatever, we have the two Righteous Paladins as well as the Divine Archer. Over over here, we got a ton of different stuff. We got a ton of puzzle house. Basically, the bank robbers were supposed to throw their, like, vaults onto the people down below. I don't think that works. So, it's not letting me use my custom content. Oh, you can't use custom content because I made a challenge. You only have 10 pounds. So, first thing we're going to do is just press and subscribe. My daily tactics did it. I'm sure we can do it. Yeah, I'm a fan of daily tactics. Daily tactics. Gosh, I can't say his name. Daily tactics. I love your Battlefront videos. Okay, let's go slow-mo for... Yeah, these guys are going to be the real cause of the downfall of the presidents. Oh, maybe not. Maybe it's just the shouters. Did any of the... Oh, I think that present... That present might have something. Yep, a couple of them threw their presents, I think. I don't know if they threw their presents or if they just got... Oh, wait, no. Oh, my gosh. It's a peasant. It's a peasant. Out of anything we could have gotten that could have helped us in any way, we get a peasant. Oh, look, we get a crow. A singular crow. This is perfect. Oh, we get a super present. Yeah, okay, yeah, never mind. Take back everything I said. I don't know what that is. We got a cheerleader. Oh, we also got, like, a whole lot of elephants. We also got a shogun. This is lucky. If this beats it, then I guess we win. yeah. This is...
Thank you.
lot of these are expensive. That's 80. I know there's, I think the peasant is 30. There we go. That's exactly used. That mount is going to super slow mode. And then go into minimize. Okay, so immediately off of that, these guys are musket fire comes in. Takes out a ton. Okay, that's the thing, because the present elves up top can't throw the presents. Now here's the problem, super presents. We weren't able to get to them last time, but maybe this time they will get down. Dark peasant. That is what I'm very worried about. Specifically the dark peasant. Not really nothing really else, just the dark peasant. That is if these guys are. The Shadow Walkers just bait these guys off the cliff and then they lose. Which is the problem I have with Jousters, which is why in the first place I was like, you know what, maybe should I come in? Because Gatling guns are gone. Ice Giant is literally hanging off the edge. So the Tree Giants, Shogun, the tank here is dead.
Ice Giant versus Naruto.
literally just collect, like, 3 bazooka bolts, and then the minigun just, like, tears through me like I'm weak sauce. Like, look at this Spec Ops, dude. It's, like, it's like Shadow Company. Oh, wait, speaking of Shadow Company, we do have Call of Duty. We're gonna do, see who's better, Roach or Ghost. The ultimate match. Looks like Roach is better. Honestly, I still prefer Ghost any day of the week. I'm being here for Halloween, so I can. Shepherd versus Price. What? Shepherd wins? No way. No, Shepherd's not allowed to win. It's Price! It's... Why did Ghost have to die? Okay, Shadow Company versus Shadow Company. Thank you. Gunslinger. It's a shot by me with this bazooka. I'll see you in the next video. Have an absolutely wonderful time. Now, goodbye. And remember, like and subscribe, or you're gonna get absolutely crushed by this video.